Hello, I'm 7First Alert meteorologist Hallie Vogel. We head through the evening hours, a comfortable evening ahead. Our temperatures remain above average as we head into the weekend, and we do bring in that chance for a shower as we head through the day tomorrow with an approaching cold front. So here we go with our hour-by-hour forecast. No problems weather-wise as we head into tonight. We'll see increasing clouds during the first part of tomorrow. There's that front back to the north and west. It'll bring in a chance for rain mainly after 2 o'clock into the evening hours tomorrow. Only about a 4 or 5 hour window for rain tomorrow, and then it moves out by midnight on Friday. Temperatures tonight in the low 40s, clear and mild, 64 for a high tomorrow. So once again, a southwest wind bringing those temperatures up. We'll hover right around 60 from Friday through the weekend. The chance for more rain arrives Sunday and Monday. Thank you for clicking on WXYZ.com. Hope you have a great day.